Quote, that he whom God has blessed, no man can curse, is indeed evident in the life of Godwin Chukwunenye Ezemo, Achenabaroha of Anambra State, who has made his marks in life as an accomplished achiever, with passion to showcase his talents right from childhood to the development of the state.
God Ezemo, because I hear you again. Not to my father, she called him, my late father, she called him. Because they come man is a mutata. I'm a hamna, but in Naya, Nam Manaya. Now God is a mu, Perempe, or the village, or the old Perempon will come up one of my of my Manayango. And dog and Nayango say, oh, Mamaya, what charity? Where Kuzeria, Zomaya, or Samoya managing with Nature Church. Oh, when your man in Hanakbo, Chineke, where Zomaya, 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 Chaya. Ogoma akwo megan bitem ahe nile ogoma akwa agocha okucha kwara akwa o mira osai teaching n'umunze eba na akwa peni na afu ana akwa oga ye cho na manage ya ko meidene bukwa Lagos state zugai kwa afia we decide ya egawazi London ebo onoji chineke we stay we gozie ye na che gozi chane ya chapter 100 na yo mehem gba lobi alili ade heba Alili ade he die. Ihe o nwa London omo bu na odi na oboda, onwe hisi. We decide kwa na o ga ju ni la ho kota na London, we bata oboda. And the cobataje o stop na Lagos. O stop na Abuja, o stop na Benin, o stop. Yes no be na ya. Eba ho si we kuni, na eba ka o ga lachi akwa. Now, ya patazie. We lezi ihe o na emesi na oboda. With na oboda na egwe, na egwe, na egwe ka o je me hinda nile. Ihe o nwete na outside while ofa na enweta eba na ebuje eba ha ebuje eja bank mana ya obudu wetere eba bulata eba that is think home philosophy o ihe mwa chopatara obu amachiko ihe ndo chopatara obu mana asinkuo nso no think home philosophy ya bu na na esi no no mana mma were na apu and emekwa elu mala monke sege no place like home o ihe okuru ogoro ta ilu monke and that no place no place like home. Ya bato boda na edozia ilezi anyi gafu ihe ndo na emegasi ndo na emegasi agoma ya emendayamdai nwe quickly tenwo.
Godwin Ezemo, riding on the crest of philanthropy, believes that charity begins at home. Hence, the establishment of chains of companies in his country home, Umuchu, in Agwata local government area, Anambra State, and other parts of the country, as a means to create employment for his people. Orient Groups was established, comprising Orient Exports and Shipping Company Limited, Soka International with offices all over African countries, Orient Feeds Mill and Farms, Orient Magazine, Newspaper and Communication, Orient Printing and Publication Unit, Orient Mega 101.7 FM.
The Omega Radio. now currently the manager of Orient Farm, Umuchu, owned by a philanthropist and industrialist, Mr. Godwin Ezemo, Achina Barora of Anambra State. And in fact, the farm is trying to wear a new look because it has existed for nearly 10 years and much has been achieved. In fact, it has various sections, especially the crop section and the poultry or animal section. We have in the animal, we have at least three major areas. We are concentrating in poultry, piggery, and maybe we are just entering into fishery, which we, the construction work almost completed. And it's a very giving opportunity for the jobless youth in Anambra State in Nigeria. And if you can look, if you look around, our employment capacity is very high. It's not only for Umuchu people. The Umuchu people are here. People from other areas are here. Kula village is a part of remote area of our, of the community. But he has chosen to be here to bring light and development to this place. And if you look around and see the type of edifices, the type of buildings and structure he's raising here, not even carrying out looking for the urban area, which is already filled with people, overpopulated. But he has come home, which is what is expected of every industrialist. Because we know that it is too costly to go into this remote area to do this type of business. But he has chosen that because everywhere is supposed to be developed. So we are very happy for such a person with such an initiative to come to decide to be in the remote area, not rushing to Abuja like others and living there, enjoying, because he has the money to do that. But he has chosen to come home and experience the village life and see what people are suffering, so that when he's doing things, he will know exactly what the feeling of people. So I feel that is his own reason for coming here. And we are happy and he's succeeding in doing that.
is owned by Godine Zemo, and this is the press section known as Orient Daily Press. In fact, this press is one of the best east of the Niger. As you can see behind me, this what we call City Line. It's a big, you know, modern press machine that can print about 90,000 copies per hour. We do full color. So no matter the volume of job you bring, a day we are able to print about 100,000 copies. And so we it's a very beautiful press. In fact, we do a lot of jobs for customers. Like there are a lot of customers we handle. People come all the way from, you know, even Owerri. They come like the Sunrise, even the Oracle. We do a lot of them. And when they come, we always meet their demands, no matter because of the speed. You see, this is the modern, the latest technology in web print. And we can print 16 copies colored at a time. And so it's not always a problem, you know, doing jobs for our customers. In fact, that's why most people who want to get a good job always find their way here, and we always satisfy them.
I found a man of integrity in him. He's a great human being. He has a very big heart. He believes so much in people. You know, it made me to begin to think differently about businessmen. Initially, I was scared about businessmen because I really don't have to be working for big companies, big organizations. I am proud to work for Mr. Ezemo. That's precisely what I'm trying to say. He's a man of integrity, as I said, and he's a man that believes so much that bad is bad and good is good.
Others are Union Haulage Oil and Gas Limited, Multipurpose Computer Center, as well as the Fresh Life Table Water Production Factory and Honeywell Hotel.
Enwe ihe dịka Union College n'Imuche nwere ebe a na-agba ịchọrọ ịgba fuel enwe ebe ihe nweta ị ga-agba fuel n'Imuche mana ọ Mr. Godwin Ezemo mere o ji wee dị ona n'Imuche even mụwa na onwe m Vivian anọbụ m Lagos State na-eme ụfọdụ ihe dị iche iche mana Mr. Godwin Ezemo bụ yanwa bụ yanwa bụ onye kpọrọtara m n'Umucha wee nye m ezigbo ọrụ. Godwin Chinenye Ezemo emeghe ọrụ dị iche iche dị n'Umucha. O nyego ọtụtụ ndị mmadụ ọrụ, ụmụ okorobịa ndị na-enweghị ọrụ, ụmụ agbọghọbịa ndị na-enweghị ọrụ n'Umucha. Ha wee nwetego ọnụ n'ihi na ọtụtụ kọmpani nke o mepere nke na-arụ ọrụ n'Umucha.
Headquarters Business Park comprises of Honeywell Hotel, Omega FM, Global Lawrence Waterwell, which the product name is Fresh Life. Formerly, we have the feed mill for the Orange Farms, and which is now been taken to the permanent sites. We have the plastic, Orange Plastic, which produces the shopping bags, packing bags, printing of rolls, plain rolls, and all kind of bags, nylon bags, both recycling, waste, and all whatnot. So we also do blow bottles with our with preforms to get the bottle water which we produce. We do the blowing here. He's our chairman, simple, humble. He's a very good man. He has provided everything for us to work on. He's given us the environment, the cool environment. He's given us everything we need to work here, because we've been here for years. We've been on. The water has been on since 2009, November 2009 up to this moment. The farm, the hotel has been on. I mean, he has brought job into this place.
We are into sachet water, bottle water, PET blowing, film production, packing bag, and crushing of material. We supply our goods to our customers within Omochu, Aguata, and around the vicinity, Imo State, Delta State, Enugu State, and some other areas. The product is of World Health Organization standard and has NAFDAC approval.
The major reason why I established my businesses here in Omochu is I wanted to impact the place I was born. From where I'm coming from, I saw everything there, and my effort there would have meant nothing. I wouldn't have added anything, but I came from a place where there was more or less nothing existed. So I decided to use what I have to raise the profile of my community. And that's the reason why I came here to establish my business.
Hotel Umuchu is a lovely place to be for everyone, both the new and the old. Also, it's also in a rural area. That's the most important, because whatsoever you are looking at, Lagos State, Abuja, every other state, is in this place, in a rural area for that matter. I've worked in so many places, in Abuja, Lagos, Ibadan. There is no place like this Honeywell Hotel, Umuchu. And also, it will give you comfort and everything that you need. They also give, we also have staff quarters, where our staff stays. It's a very comfortable place. We have everything that you need, both the constant light and water for everyone. So I hereby advising all parents and youths who wants to travel for a very better place to come to Honeywell Hotel. And also, we're also offering a whooping 25% discount rate in all our rooms and also in suits.
I'll go do an exam. So, on our roll, I was a warehouse, a manufacturer, many things.
Godwin Ezemo attended St. Thomas Anglican Primary School, Umuchu, St. Peter's Secondary School, Achina, and Federal Polytechnic, Ilaro, in Ogun State, where he obtained a higher national diploma in marketing. Married to Mrs. Neka Ezemo with three children.
My mom taught me this from when we were little kids. We hadn't much, and my mom was the little she had. She will always give all the God kids to come and share with us in our home, that little. So we learned it that whatever we have, we've got to share. And sharing, I mean, it's, when you share, you are happy. You are very, very happy. So it plays sort of, it's like fulfilling a destiny for anybody from the Ezemos.
Godwin Ezemo is the PDP aspirant for 2021 gubernatorial election in Anambra State. He has shown beyond doubt that he does not only has what it takes, but has proven over the years that understanding the basic needs of Anambrarians is paramount. His Midas touch is also seen in his construction of a secretariat for the Anambra State Nigerian Union of Journalists in 2013.
I will authoritatively say that Ezemo is an exceptional human being in the sense that when we talk of the success of the union, success of NUJ in Anambra State, we cannot forget Mr. Godwin Ezemo. Godwin Ezemo came to our assistance when we needed his help most. Before then, the union has been on a rented house. Eventually, government gave us a land. That land is an undeveloped land, and we are interested to develop it and take proper ownership. It was, we were not having any subvention from any quarter, and the members of the union, even their disposable income is so meager that they cannot provide accommodation for themselves. It was Godwin Ezemo that came to our rescue. Where we stay here as the press center is single-handedly built by Godwin Ezemo. He's an exceptional human being. He's an exemplary character. Since then, we have been living well with him. He had that confidence in us. and we like him as a person. He's our benefactor, so to say. And we are proud of him. You know, in 36 states and Abuja in Nigeria, no single individual has built a secretariat for NUJ. Godwin is an exception.
I will serve the people with love. You know, when you love somebody, you're not going to do anything that will hurt the person. That's it, the one I would do. Another thing that I would do that is different. People serve, you see a lot of leaders, they're serving their people. I mean, as emperors. I won't serve that way. I will be there with love, with care. I will have ideas from the people I'm leading or the people I'm serving so that we'll get the best that will benefit the entire society.
Godwin Ezeimo became the first prominent personality to visit the Anambra flood victim in 2012 with relief materials, cash, and a team of medical personnel to cater for their health needs. In Riverine area, Anambra West, Ibukenyi precisely, he donated boats for the people, construction of over 4 kilometer road in Umuchu, reticulated sustainable street lights, and boreholes all over the community. As a practicing Christian, he built the St. Peter's Anglican Church and Vicarage, Umuchu, an extraordinary edifice as the dedication service was officiated by the primate of Anglican Communion, Most Reverend Nicholas Oko, in 2015. Mr. Godwin Ezeimo also constructed a divisional police headquarters in Umuchu for Agwata South constituency.
meeting Ezemo, one, I knew him to be a Christian, a philanthropist, a manager of many companies, and a good citizen, and a good socialist and industrialist. To my greatest understanding, I knew Ezemo as one of a person who is dedicated to the things of God. He built St. Peter's Anglican Church Parish, Umuchu, single-handedly, and has continued to maintain the church in repairing the damages and taking care of some needs of the church. And he has continued to do that from time to time, has not lent in this. So the relationship between him and the church is very cordial. I wish him that God will grant his aspiration, which is the upcoming 2021 governorship aspirant. He wants to be a governor. I pray that God will see him through his aspiration and desire. For God always grants the desires of the righteous. He shall crown it come 2021. All of us will be at Agoka to celebrate.
As a true son of Igbo land, who believes that the Igbo culture must be sustained, he took it up to solely sponsor the Otusobakwa Igbo play competition till died. Godwin Ezemo is a man who believes in Akorolo. He deemed it wise to impact positively on the lives of many people by setting up the Ezemo Charity Trust for the less privileged, which has granted scholarship to over 200 indigent students. He sponsors inter-school football competitions and also empowers both the youth and widows. He also roofed the chapel of Ascension Federal College of Education, Umunze. Construction of toilet facilities for St. Joseph Catholic Church, Umunze, with many more innumerable things.
Last year, September 2019, I arrived here as the parish priest. And I came to understand that there are an existing relationship between this church and Chief Godwin Ezemo, Ashina Baroha. And that prompted about the belfry that you can see there. He single-handedly constructed the belfry in memory of a woman, one Mrs. Okeke, that died about three years ago to be precise. And since then, she has contributed immensely to the progress of this church. There has been an existing cordial relationship within him and the church.
I also commend Mr. Godwin Ezemo for establishing this kind of center here in the village. The center is very conducive. They have equipment. Everything you need is here to acquire knowledge. So I thank him so much. May God bless him.
Godwin Ezemo has been found efficient and worthy in all spheres of human endeavors, and as a result has been honored with several awards such as the Merit Award in Philanthropy from the Rotary Club of Oka, also in Ohaneze Ndibu, among many others. No doubt, Godwin Chukwunenye Ezemo, Achina Waroha, in Anambra State, is a man the finger of God is rested upon, and with him, Anambra State can be better.